breaking news now, just into the newsroom, surveillance video from the shooting at a Lynn Barbershop. Watch here. You see the door shatter and the men inside run for cover. One remains on the ground and crawls out of view. Two people here were hurt, but not seriously. Police are still trying to find that gunman. A customer ran after him, but couldn't catch him. Liam?